Hello guys, it's me, Chloe. So we're gonna react to some videos. Let me just get a full screen.
Most people like to keep it simple. The suburbs are packed with droves of nearly identical houses, but some individuals choose to stand out from the crowd. From invisible tree houses to beautiful penthouses, we're exploring the weirdest homes in the world. If you're the kind of homeowner who values privacy, this is definitely not the house for you. Designed by So Fukimoto, the transparent house in Tokyo, Japan is the definition of an open floor plan. The three-story edifice features various levels of living space within the segmented structure.
That is so weird. But that's so weird. Let me see if another one. How about you react to some YouTube, like some YouTube videos? Flamingo, sure. See if he's funny. Okay, I did it. Robux. Okay, let's see this.
The presentation experience. Everyone is a student, and one of them at a time gets to hold a presentation about a randomly chosen subject. I used to be really good at like public speaking and presentations. I was very confident in it.
Okay.
Then I grew up and I started to hate myself. Now I don't like it anymore. Ooh, what's today's Google day? Thanks for the fiber optics. No, check this out. I used to be, and no results found. FBLA, what did FBLA stand for? Future Business Leaders of America. Did I do that? Did I business lead? No. I did a business presentation and I won an award for it. Look at this. Yeah, right here. We were third in the state for business presentation. I'm not even kidding. Look at me with my third place trophy. Yeah, I was trying to find that for like 10 minutes. Looks like Allie is going to talk about public toilets. Public toilets consist of toilets. Hey, look, you can give people COVID for just 5 points. Robux actions. Go to toilet for 1 minute. Go. What? Why do you have to pay for this stuff? Oh! Who's shooting? I don't think you should have guns. I should have brought my baseball bat. At least it's not a gun. It's dog. Not dinosaur. 10 more seconds. Yeah, get on with it. I'll give you a 1. Shut bad teacher. Me, that's rude. What? It responds to you? Why do they keep making this guy go up? He doesn't want to be up there. He's not a third place state winner in FBLA. I'm gonna let everybody know. Also, I'm 45 years old. Time traveling. If I could time travel, I would stop my birth. How to pet an insect. I did that. Dude, look how cute I am. I can't tell if people are shooting. I feel like that shouldn't be allowed in this type of learning environment. You know what I mean?
That's okay.
I think this guy should present. He's that's really weird. Smart. Egypt! wait, what's this?
Okay. If you're like something, that's my cat in heat. So, well, it's not mine, but in heat. Shut up! No, shut up. Why? 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 I wish you can like walk right, left, and then just fall off the cliff.